Yo guys, real quick before the video starts, I just want to say that every day I will be streaming here on YouTube until I beat Elden Ring. So if you guys want to watch that, go ahead and watch it. And without further ado, enjoy the video.
Become my blade once more.
Nah, I'm not gonna lie, this is tough. Oh my, this is tough. Malekith the Black Blade. I forgot I was low already. Wow.
Thank you. I'm not gonna lie, he's so tough. Like, he's so cool, bro. Like, oh, that's great. I like hard luck or not. I don't know exactly how to do it. I just can't, bro. I'm swinging too slow. I might have to use the other sword. Like, literally by the time I swing, it's already up in the air. Probably my worst run, I'm not gonna lie. I just can't let that touch me, bro. It does so much damage, bro. I know I said I'll just swap swords, but like, bro, these are like, I don't know. Come on, man. Yeah, I'm on it. Come on. Like, I know I said I wanted to swap swords, but like, bro, these are like my, like, I don't, they're not redone swords. Let's be honest. They're my swords. low-key, like, don't want to kill him because, like, it's the beast cooking, man. That's my dog, bro. Like, we've been feeding him. I ain't gonna lie, out of all the bosses so far, he's like the coolest one, bro. Okay, he caught me in a combo. He's so good. Like, bro, that air move is insane. Like, bro, imagine if I could do that. Like, that would be crazy. He just floats there. I'm not gonna lie, I don't wanna leave these runes here, but grabbing runes is so annoying, bro. But 65,000, I can't just leave that. Bro, like, I barely got up. I couldn't even do nothing. Like, bro, getting hit with that early on just sucks, bro, because it just literally started burning my health. Like, bro, he just insta-kills me now. I just can't get his timing down. Yeah, Chinese. Bro, he's crazy. my god, it's the first time I actually died to him. Like, he just insta-kills me. I don't even have time to heal. Like, it's actually insane. like, bro, I'm just selling at this point. Like, I keep missing. Like, I messed up timing and it got me killed. I just, like, I'm trying to time, but I can't see. I can't see. My character's zoomed in because I'm against the tower, bro. Like, it's so, like, bro. No, I didn't, bro. Bro, watch, bro. I got first phase down, but bro, look at this, bro. Nah, I'm not changing my... I need to use these. I started with these. I'm gonna end with these. Shoulder and I'm holding the other one, like, you know, forward. He's definitely the best boss so far, bro. The coolest Eddard it is. That move is so crazy. I wish I could see. I wish I could see my screen. I literally can't see. Yeah, GG's. Bro. He's insane, man. Like, bro, that's so dumb, my head doesn't register. Yeah, I ain't never seen that. Hey, bro, I was just putting out new moves too. I didn't know that was gonna hit me. I thought it was gonna miss, but I think it was a different attack than the other one. Like, bro, it's just off rip. He used a different move, and it was like, it threw me off. Oh my god, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Hold on, wait. I'm not gonna lie. I was literally thinking, or I was thinking, I was saying, like, after I died, like, me and him are, like, even. Like, we're so even, it feels like it's just a speed round of who will kill him first, bro. Like, because, like, if he stays on too long, I deal so much damage. I can kill him fast. If I mess up, he deals so much damage. He can kill me fast. Like, the first one's like, eh, okay, cool. The second one is like, bro, it's just a speed match. So far, best boss fight, though, I'm not gonna lie. Best boss fight. That one was fun. I know it probably sounded like I was complaining, but it was fun.
The rune of death is unbound. And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate.
Oops. Bro, this gave me God of War vibes.
But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. Farewell, it is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.